The following contest is the final in the Tag Team Championship Tournament and is for the Classic Tri-State Tag Team Championship. Introducing first, from Montgomery, Alabama, weighing in at 485 pounds, the Destroyer, Nate Barnett Jr.
Here we go, guys. We're finally going to crown a new champion here tonight.
Cole, this match right here is the absolute definition of history-making. Whoever wins this will forever have their name in WWE history books, and that's really saying something.
But guys, would it hurt if he actually showed some respect for his opposition every now and then?
Ha, yeah. He certainly acts like it would. I mean, it's as if he has an aversion to common human decency or something.
Here we go, guys!
And his partner from Connecticut, weighing in at 261 pounds, the Nightmare Jr.
Ladies and gentlemen, this match is for the vacant championship, which means tonight we finally crown one of these superstars as our next champion. And it's about time, if you ask me.
Yeah, and I'll be interested to see if he maintains that high level of aggression he's been showing of late.
I don't see any reason why he wouldn't, Michael. There's no reason to start being amiable now.
Look who it is!
Combined weight of 489 pounds.
Ladies and gentlemen, by night's end, we will crown a new champion.
No offense to you, Cole, but part of me wishes Gorilla Monsoon was here for this match, just so we can hear him say, history has been made at the conclusion.
About ready to begin this tag team championship match. These superstars have battled through and finally made their way to the final round.
It all comes down to this. All the work, all the effort, all for this moment.
Right back. Gets tagged in. Rolling thunder face breaker with a championship on the line. Oh my lord, how in the world is he still going?
Are you kidding me?
Ah, face breaker. The better part of that. Springboard! Oh, straight to the floor!
Wildly throwing your body out of the ring like that is more often than not going to provide such a result.
That was an example of boldness backfiring.
Uh-oh.
About to hit rock bottom!
This match grinded him down a little. And now thrown back into the ring. That'll do some serious damage. Oh, look at the elbow. Look at just hammer away in the back. And a backstabber.
Oh, boy. Ready to strike, guys. What are we going to see?
Referee's count at seven. They need to get back into the ring. Oh, and he's back in, beating the count.
Is getting pushed beyond the normal limits.
He is truly feeling it right now. As well he should. Got the tag. Got the tag. And there's a takedown. Oh, saw it coming. Now a pin for the championship. It only gets a one count.
Still not enough to put him away.
Ooh.
Can't quite get him there. Clothesline delivered.
Uh-oh, this is just vicious. Let him break his arm. Vicious. Oh, what a slam.
Has the opposition in the palm of his hand, and he knows it.
Judo throws. Oh, a cutter.
The save for his team.
Look out! Watch this. This is nasty.
Brutality.
Treating the cranium like a basketball.
He's looking a little weary now. These two teams have gone to war, Cole. Of course, they're going to wind up with a few battle scars.
Look.
Something else in mind here for their opponent.
It was on all fours.
Tag made, fresh man in.
And a shot down.
Senton. There's a tag.
Moment. He's earned it.
Oh!
There's a tag.
What are we gonna see here?
Double team effort. Flying shoulder block!
My goodness.
Oh. Oh. He saw that one coming.
across the middle rope.
Turns around. Under hook. Up and down.
bizarre, so eerie. Welcome to Sister.
Clearly waiting for that. What a cover.
Goes in the arm, into the side suplex.
Sent straight into the barricade.
Down the windpipe.
Bam!
He may not be aware of the count. He's got to get back in.
He's getting a huge boost right now from all those chants and cheers.
He's falling victim here to a charge of attacks.
He's on his heels, that's for sure.
Let's take a trip to the Swiss Alps, shall we?
Hanging in the balance. Time to get back in the ring.
And we have new tag team champions.
Here are your winners. And the new Classic Tri-State Tag Champions.
An incredibly impressive showing by this tag team.
Put that match in a museum or a textbook so future teams can study to learn this craft.
And their opponent from Connecticut, Sharon Turner.
Guys, we finally crowned a new champion here tonight.
That's right, the title's been vacant for long enough. one of these superstars will be going home tonight as the new champion.
Earlier today, guys, she told me just how proud she is of what she's done in the ring as of late.
But if I know her, Michael, she's not even close to being satisfied. You can bet she has plenty more she wants to do over the course of her career.
Expect chaos in this match. Eight superstars at odds to see which one is the best.
It's going to be very unpredictable. It's also going to be a tough one.
Champion!
The competition level has never been higher, but this guy's ready to prove he can hang.
And his opponents, first from Jacksonville, Florida, weighing in at 276 pounds. The Dream Superstar!
Look at how conceited this competitor is. I am glad that there are mute buttons on social media for people like this.
Oh my gosh, jealous much, Corey? Also, have some guts and unfollow if they bother you so much.
We are about to see something good.
And from Chicago, Illinois, weighing in at 244 pounds, Jay Stone.
You know, this industry was built on respect between competitors. But when this individual hits the ring, all niceties fly out the window.
So what? There's nothing wrong with being about serious. There's no time for please and thank you. Sometimes I wish you'd fly out a window.
He says it's all about dominance tonight and plans on showing why everyone backstage should be scared.
And from England, weighing in at 225 pounds, the total package.
Some would say the superstar thinks a little too much of themselves, but the tape doesn't lie. This is a serious contender for any title.
They need to loosen up, have a little fun, heck, maybe even lose a match once in a while.
What? That is horrible advice.
He said he'll steal the show here tonight, and he looks more than ready to deliver on that promise.
Bell rings and we are off in this no disqualification match.
The rules are out the window and we're about to see how badly these combatants dislike each other.
Anything and everything is legal. This is where all the aggression finally comes out.
Placed in the corner. Oh, that'll let him. Face first with a waistlock takedown.
Does he have him here?
And he breaks up the pin and the match continues.
Rapid shots right to the gut.
Ooh, just relentless.
Oh, man, he is fired up now.
Jarring impact. You know, I have to ask, Corey, how much of an actual strategy is there in a no disqualification match?
Honestly, it depends on the superstar's mindset. Some just want to get through. Others want to inflict as much damage as possible. And some just go with the flow. Know which mindset you have before the match and stick to it.
Squash him.
He got the shoulder up in time.
This is where great cardio makes all the difference, helping you stay alive deep into the match.
And a suplex.
Butterfly suplex.
Oh, and forearm smash. The damage he's taking is starting to pile up. And he'll leave the ring for this next stretch.
No way. Missing on those kind of maneuvers will send you to a medical facility.
A medical attention might be needed out here. That was a nasty landing.
And well-timed maneuver there.
Oh, what a right!
And some attitude behind it. Throw him back in under the ropes. And a steam. Blitz of strikes.
And the cover for the win.
This is it. Oh, the shoulder out at the last moment.
He just kicked out by of a second.
He's one step ahead there. Coming back into the ring, back to the action.
It's about that time, gentlemen. Here he goes for the win.
And he clubbed it out. And the count's broken, keeping the match alive. He's absorbed some damage already.
Just recomposing himself.
Is it enough?
Not quite enough to put him away. He returns to the ring.
Oh my, devastating impact to the back and a clothesline.
Side kick finds the mark.
He is revving up the engine. He's not going to let anything stop him.
Being carried around with ease. seeing such a physical match from these combatants, and the wear and tear is starting to show. Now the time where the smallest competitor needs to take advantage of the situation. He's the figure out the victory here. And he stops the count.
Tell me about this guy, Corey.
From what I've seen so far, he's been pretty unremarkable. I'm not even sure how he ended up in WWE, to be honest with you.
Well, let's hope he uses this match to prove why he deserves to be here.
Yeah, but he's going against the superstar who refuses to ever back down from a fight, refuses to back down from any challenger. He's not exactly the sharpest tool in the shed in that regard, but you have to appreciate his willingness to keep on fighting.
Just caught their opponent. Hey, a couple bicep curls.
Into the following slam. Okay, he's re-entering the ring.
Nice.
Booming boat.
Nose. Punch.
Nasty.
Beautiful senton.
Now he's been put on the defensive.
Taking a trip outside, but he's got to be mindful of the count.
Go, go, go. Could be thinking about a power bomb. Way up there. Driven down power bomb.
Two. Three. Able to give him the slip.
Perhaps thinking about what to do next here.
With the WWE Universe right now.
A well-timed dodge. Into the cover! He's able to beat a two count.
If that won't beat him, I'm not sure anything will. He knew that was coming.
Setting him up for the...
Man, face first.
And now he's dictating the pace.
This is what he feeds off of.
He'll head to the ring.
Before the horse, Cole. I'm sure there's potential here. There always is, but they're not exactly having to be ripped apart from each other yet.
And finds a counter.
Time now to get his energy up and claw back into the fight.
And countouts are legal, so hopefully this will be a short trip outside.
The WWE Universe is pouring more fuel on his fire right now.
Looks like perhaps a butterfly suplex. No, oh,
my God!
A lumbar.
And the unabated offense continues. In this situation, he has to get resourceful.
Has it hooked? It's time to hit the lights.
This is his chance. Will he seize the moment?
That's gotta be it.
Two.
He kicks out somehow.
It was almost all over. Almost a three count.
Yeah, talk about a close call.
And you gotta think that all the plans are out the window after that. Crank in the head. It's been an elacious encounter thus far.
The tides have swung in multiple directions. It's anyone's guess how this one's gonna end.
Oh, man. Oh, you can tell he's feeling it now. This fight is pumping him up.
Senton connects.
Hoist it up. Here we go. Face first.
Crashing down with the senton.
We're undoubtedly nearing the end.
This has just been an absolute massacre.
Cover. Two. What a win. What a victory tonight.
Certainly earned it.
Certainly earned the right to celebrate.
Yeah, I was gonna say celebrate, but maybe not. Oh, no. Come on now.
This is ridiculous.
Wait, somebody stop this idiot.
This isn't proving anything. You won the match already. Get out of here.
Championship that gained a lot of prestige in short order, guys.
Yeah, I mean, once a title match, you know it finally matters in our industry.
Well, you're certainly not Mr. Modest today, are you, Corey? Oh, nice cutter.
Mind-blowing offense. Up handle up.
Uh-oh. He foiled that attempt.
Slam!
Oh, man, a little extra luster behind that kick.
Oh, this is nasty.
Somebody stop this competitor.
Uh-oh, this is big trouble here. He saw it coming, taking advantage. Frankensteiner.
Nicely done.
Full control here,
face first.
Oh, God.
Such an incredible matchup. You get the sense he's willing to do whatever it takes to put this match in the books.
Because I think the realization is beginning to creep in. He may have to do something spectacular. He may have to reach deep into his playbook to figure something out to earn a win. Oh, my God. Here it comes! Oh, my God!
Like they say, what goes up must come down, and that was a long way down. Lining up.
Oh, team shots up.
Looking for an early pin, and that was only a one.
Definitely looks in a hurry to finish things.
The challenger eating up some damage.
It's nothing he hasn't been through before.
And up the turnbuckles we go.
Uh-oh.
Him
going for a pin for the championship, and the champ doesn't even let the count start.
Kicking out so early certainly sends a message.
Getting set up for something in the corner. Wow, 6-1-9.
Oh man, you can see he is feeling it now.
And this match will head back to the ring. A dragon screw ankle breaker.
Into the ankle breaker.
About to be the proverbial one-legged man in the you-know-what kicking contest.
And a carefully measured knee drop.
Got him totally vibing with the WWE Universe right now. And proving a bit slippery for him there.
And he's just having his way in this match.
He's got that determined look now.
Blast off!
Two.
Not yet.
Quick strike to the lower body.
Connects on the kick.
There he goes, right into the corner. Saw that one coming.
Elusive there.
Caught with a clothesline.
Producing a trampling.
Measuring up their opponent.
What a knee. And now, what a talk about it. He's back into the ring.
Stalking a downed opponent in a vicious boot. And another.
Shoulders down now. Is it enough to retain the championship? He's able to kick out before two.
I didn't think this match was close to over.
Oh, he retaliates. And look at this. Slapping them around.
That's not it.
And shoulders are down. There's two.
He got close there. It could be do or die time.
across the shoulders. What's next? TKO!
Gonna see a new champ!
Can it end it? Will that be the last opportunity? Is there still enough left in these men?
We've seen such a physical match from these combatants, and the wear and tear is starting to show.
Now the time where the smartest competitor needs to take advantage of the situation. Needs to figure out the quickest way to end this. Here.
I agree, it was quite the display tonight.
Definitely a cause for celebration. What an impressive victory.